We have Alan and I from the state of Oklahoma. How many people have been to Oklahoma out there? Oh, boy, several. That's great. Well, we have a friend.
Not Oklahoma, Austria.
No.
It's Oklahoma, USA.
We have a friend named John Hadley, who is a great songwriter. And he wrote this song back when he was young and wild and used to get in trouble sometimes. And he wrote a song called A Coyote. You know what a coyote is? Yeah, of course.
Oh!
He's our coyote.
Thank you.
The song is it's a kind of a love song called Coyote Hanging on a Barbed Wire Fence.
She got two blue eyes, long blonde hair, a cross between an angel and a millionaire. She promised me a ride in her red Cadillac, said, "Wait up by the road till I get back." Well, I stood by the road till the sun went down, looking at the highway rolling in the town. Went over the hill, comes a red Cadillac. Front seat, boys in the back. Yeah. Here she comes. There she went on the highway, beating on the barbed wire fence. I'm walking back to town, didn't see the lady in the cabby there and down. And I hungered and fired, she hung me round in my tracks. Drew me up against the fence wire, sticking in my back. And I'm a hung up on the rider, buzzing in the wind. I'm a coyote hanging on a barbed wire fence. And play it, you old coyote. Angel, but she's one of those girls. She knows where she's going. She never looks back. She's a kamikaze fighting in a red Cadillac. I'm a coyote hanging on the barbed wire fence. I'm a coyote hanging on the barbed wire fence. I'm a coyote hanging on the barbed wire fence.
And Marie, but in the South, they do different permutations of the word ha. In West Virginia, it's ha. In Georgia, it's ha. What is it in Texas, Alan?
Hello.
Oh. They're very literate in Texas.
Yeah. Right? But anyway, when you see us the rest of the day, we want you all to say ha. How good.
There's that Swiss precision I was talking about.
I didn't have to go in now.
Usually we have to work with people a long time to get there. You had it right away. We're going to do a departure now. We'll give Dick a break because he's pretty old, and every time he sings that song, he loses about 2 weeks of his life. So we need to have him, we need to keep him around at least for the next 10 days. Then whatever happens, happens. Alan and I are going to do a song outside of the bluegrass genre. This is a song called Sermonette. It's a jazz tune written by Cannonball Adderley. He wrote the melody, and John Hendricks wrote the lyrics. John Hendricks was a beatnik. He was a hipster, and he wrote very hip lyrics. And the sermonette, I don't know if you had sermonettes here. Sermonette. When TV used to go off the air, which it never does in America anymore, ever, it's always on. At the end of the day, when I was a kid at midnight, television went off, it was done. And they have a guy, a minister, come out, and he would do a little 2-minute sermonette, talking about being good and living a good life and doing the right thing. So John Hendricks, the beatnik, came up with these lyrics for a sermonette, which is a beatnik's idea of a sermonette. So here we go with our form of sermonette. I heard me a sermonette.
Thank you.
never change tunes.
If you see a rich girl, send her on down the line.